Let's go over how to add a new chart and map line. From the main menu, click the orange Add New Items button and click New Chart. Name your chart, select the data set you'd like to use, and click Done. Your chart opens up automatically, and now it's ready to customize.